So they tell me, go to a naturalist. Natural health is the way to go. So I'm believing it. I'm like, okay, let's go. I hope that I can save a few lives with this. So for the love of God, if you haven't gone, please do not go to a naturalist. Like, look at that. That's mud water. But you know what I'm saying? Here's to science, people.
Don't go to a naturalist. Oh.